All the plants and animals are in love.